In a widely recognized scene from the TV show Breaking Bad, Walter White, a chemistry teacher turned criminal mastermind, uses his scientific knowledge to his advantage. He creates a chemical explosion to escape a life-threatening situation by using an iconic white crystal called Mercury Fulminate. However, is this a Hollywood fantasy or real-world science? Mercury Fulminate, or Mercury 2 Fulminate as it is technically known, has long been a crowd favorite in pop culture. Whether it pops up in TV shows like Law & Order and Burn Notice, or action-adventure games like Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice, it has gained quite the following. This is due to its explosive properties and the fact that it can be conveniently prepared in a lab or basement setup. Diving into the core science, Mercury 2 Fulminate is an ionic compound. This means that it is formed from a metal and a non-metal. Here, the metal is mercury, and the non-metal is the fulminate ion. The term mercury 2 signifies that the mercury ion involved has lost two of its electrons, giving it a charge of positive 2. This mercury ion is combined with two negatively charged fulminate ions, which each have an excess electron, giving them a charge of negative 1. These ions balance each other's charges out in the formation of the explosive compound. Hence, the final chemical formula of mercury 2 fulminate is HgCNO2, indicating a single mercury ion bonded with two fulminate ions. So, coming back to our TV series question, was Walter White's explosive escape truly possible in the real world? It is indeed possible, as mercury fulminate is a highly sensitive substance that can be set off with just a slight jerk or by exposing it to light or heat. It explodes with a loud, sharp noise and can even be detonated by hitting it against a hard surface. This explains why the scene where Walter White throws the crystal on the ground, causing a tremendous explosion, is plausible. However, it must be noted that handling such a compound demands extreme care, as improper handling can lead to lethal accidents. It's also relatively unsafe to prepare due to the risk of accidental ignition. In reality, a trained chemist would never handle mercury fulminate as casually as has been portrayed in movies or television shows, due to its highly volatile nature. Studying such substances helps us understand and appreciate the fascinating world of chemistry, where everyday materials, when playing with ions and electrons, can give rise to such dramatically different substances. Being aware of their potentially dangerous nature is also critical, especially when they have been popularized by the media in somewhat irresponsible ways. In conclusion, while mercury fulminate may play a crucial role in the world of fiction, due to its explosive properties, it also serves an excellent example of how scientific knowledge can be applied in life, though preferably in less destructive scenarios.